Welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Roshnidha. Let's look at today's top health news. Through a recent notification, the National Medical Commission has re-invited applications from concerned authorities and various stakeholders across country seeking the establishment of new medical colleges and to increase MBBS seats for the academic year 2022 and 2023. The application's deadline had ended on 26 September 2021. However, the Apex Medical Regulatory Body has given one more opportunity to apply for obtaining the said permissions. Thus, the applicants who cannot get permission to start new medical colleges, increase of MBBS seats for this academic year, are permitted to apply again for the academic year 2022 and 2023. It must be noted that if the applicants have not made the application online, they can do through email or hard copy to NMC with the prescribed fee. To view the official notice, you can check medicaldialogues.in. That's all for today. Thank you. Stay safe.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe and press the bell icon.